Hi everyone, my name is Alina and this is the Sleep Talks channel. Today I would really like to talk about the difference between sleeplessness and insomnia and how I explain it, how I imply it when I'm talking about insomnia in general. So before I start, I just want to say that none of this is a medical advice or any professional help. It is just my opinion and general thoughts on this topic. The way how I look at insomnia is that insomnia is not sleeplessness, and sleeplessness is not insomnia, not necessarily. And just to explain you this, what I mean by that. So imagine two people who had trouble sleeping for any reason. So the first person, person A, had the trouble sleeping, but he didn't react in any way, so just acted like nothing happened, and basically next nights were smooth as always. He was sleeping, no problems at all. And the person B also had the same trouble sleeping, but for some reason he started reacting on that. So he started being like curious what is happening, or you know, puzzled by the situation, or just decided to improve sleep to make that trouble never happen again, and basically started paying more attention to sleep. And the next nights when they come, he pays so much attention to sleep that again he has troubles sleeping. And of course the initial reason why this happened might already been resolved. And you know, the person A continues normal life, normal sleep, but the person B still struggles, even though the initial reason of his sleeplessness already resolved. Both people at the beginning, they had the issue of sleeplessness, and it is a simple fact that you are awake. And it is more of a physical thing, meaning that there are generally two states you can be. So you can be awake and you can be asleep. And it is basically a fact, and sleeplessness might come from any reason. You might had too much coffee, or you were on some medication that had a side effect, or you had a newborn child and you had to be awake. It could be any stress-related situation or the actual obstruction to sleep. So in itself, the situation is nothing unusual. Everyone experiences that, and this makes sleeplessness a short-term thing. So once you have trouble sleeping, and once the reason why you had trouble sleeping resolved, that sleeplessness usually resolves with those issues, and you resume normal sleep. But insomnia, unlike sleeplessness, which is a fact, insomnia is a fear of sleeplessness. It is primarily an emotion, our reaction towards that fact that we are not sleeping. So we can also say that insomnia, it is a set of beliefs, thoughts, emotions, or any behavioral patterns around sleep. So any relationship we have with our sleep, and if this relationship is more of a negative one, or in a way that you perceive sleep as something that is under danger, this is when you have an insomnia. And it is usually some sort of a loop. You are getting worried about, you know, not getting enough sleep, or not being able to fall asleep that easily. And because you have those emotions, have those thoughts, you still have trouble sleeping. And it doesn't matter how much you try, the more you try, the less you sleep. So let's quickly recap. So if you drank a double espresso just before your bedtime and you don't feel sleepy at all, in fact, you are very energized and you're ready to do things, and naturally it is really impossible to fall asleep at that moment, this is sleeplessness. It is just the fact that your body is too awake and you cannot fall asleep. But if you are scared because possibility that if you don't sleep, that the next day, let's say, you will not be able to perform your tasks, or any other like fears you might have. So that component of this being scared if you don't fall asleep, that is already insomnia. That is a pattern that kind of makes you stuck in that loop of insomnia. So sleeplessness is the absence of sleep, it's a fact. And insomnia is the fear of sleeplessness. But once you remove the fear, that means that you no longer have insomnia. But still, since all of us experience sleeplessness from time to time, even the best sleepers, you might experience some nights when you cannot fall asleep for any reason, but it will not be insomnia anymore. You will not be stuck in the loop. It will be just like one time thing. So working with your emotions, working with your fear is something that can actually get you out from that insomnia loop. I hope that this quick video was useful for you. Let me know in the comments what you think about it, and I'll see you later. Bye.